unto my feet and a light unto my path.
As we open today our first verse, we will study on the book of Philemon, which is in verse 6. This verse taught me a lot of revelation, and I wanted to share with you this verse. It says here that the sharing of our faith may become effective by the acknowledgement of every good thing which is in you in Christ Jesus. See, first of all, what do you mean by faith? The Bible says faith is the substance, meaning the manifestation or the tangible, the substance of the things we hope for and the evidence of the things not seen. So, from this book, it says that if we want our faith to be effective, it says here, the key is to acknowledge every good thing that is in us through Christ Jesus. When we say acknowledge, something is already done, something is finished. So to become effective in our faith, we need to acknowledge and to declare and to keep on believing what Christ has done in us. The finished work of Jesus Christ that gave us so many things, which is already in us. So this verse is saying that if we want our faith to be effective, we have to start declaring, acknowledging. Acknowledging is like saying, like counting, like being confident of what we have received. And then it says there, then manifestation will take place in the physical as we acknowledge, because our faith becomes effective when we acknowledge the things that we have received. What we have received in the spiritual will take place in the physical as we declare it, as we believe in it, as we are confident in the finished work of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. My prayer today is that we are able to comprehend, we are able to get the revelation of this word, because first of all, the things that we have received is from our Lord Jesus is limitless. He did not only forgive us, He did not only pay the price for us to be justified. On top of that, we receive authority, power in every spiritual blessings is already upon us. So these things are going to be effective in our lives as we acknowledge it. So my prayer for each and every one of us watching this is that we will learn to grow in the knowledge of the things that we have received through Christ our Lord Jesus. And by knowing it and by believing it, we are able to become prosperous. We are able to enjoy the benefits of the cross and become effective ministers of the Word of God. I pray that in the year of 2016, we will be growing more in the knowledge of the Son. We will be growing more in the Word of God so that we can be in partnership with our Lord in forcefully advancing His kingdom here on earth. God bless you all. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen.